Arias Romera. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. This is the home team lineup. Mark Bartra plays with Jordi Amat in central defence. Riyad Boudabouz plays with Christian Tao out wide. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. A check for you on the Malaga team. Roberto starts in goal. Gonzalo Castro starts with Maxime Lestienne as the wide options, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. Threads it through. Real chance. And shoots! Good stop by the goalkeeper. It's a corner. Swung in. Very good distance to the clearance.
He's got his shot off now.
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Mark Bartra, neatly intercepted. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Guardado. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Shots on here. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Castro anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Going for goal!
On his game today. And it's out for a corner. And in it goes. Castro! Goalkeeper hangs on. Riyad Boudabouz. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Crisp defending there. Quick into the tackle. The result is going to be a throw. Itura. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And in he goes with the tackle. Castro.
And here's the shot.
And that'll be a corner. Top class save. and top-class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
He's put in the corner, cleared away by the defender. On the attack here. Lost his man. Now the shot! Got to be in, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Barraga. Riyad Boudaboos. Christian Teo. There's good progress with this attack. Now that's a throw. Andres Guardado. Promising build-up until that challenge. Rosales. It's looking good, this move. Maxim Lestien.
And shoots!
They've got a corner now. Put the corner in the middle. Good challenge. Andres Guardado. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
Start now of the second period. Christian Teo, opportunity in a wider area. Delivered into the box. And we've got a goal, but that's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come. Got in, Alan, that put it away for Betis.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
And that's what you get for gambling, for anticipating. What a finish.
Open the scoring, 1-0 here.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Throw in to come. Asa Mandi. Maxim Lestien. Well, they're in a good position here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Christian Teo. Quick-witted. And quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Gonzalo Castro. Miguel Torres. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's good play and until they got that challenge in.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
That's a good spot by the defender. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Played back. Attacking well here. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Andres Guardado presented possession to the opposition now. And they've cut it out. Christian Teo. Gonzalo Castro. Rosales. Where there's life, there's hope. But there's not much life in the game.
It's time for the Alamo, by the looks of it. They need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Cleverly done.
This might be it.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They've just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they didn't get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Restarting at 2-0. Christian Teo. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. On to the attack now. In with a chance.
Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now they've still got a chance.
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given the other team now a real chance.
Manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around. Off we go again, 2-1. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Guardado, well read, at a key time for the team here. Cleared away, well away from goal. An incisive pass. In for the chance, space for the shot. Almost a 10 out of 10. Yeah, certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Possession with that header. Maxime Lestier. Attacking now.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? To get the equaliser.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official, that's the decision.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough, he doesn't need to do that. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Rosales.
They're keeping their heads here and keeping the ball. They haven't given up. And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
It was really close, right up to the final whistle, but they've got across the finishing line with their noses just in front.
I'd be relieved about that because the opposition pushed them all the way. It's a cracking contest.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Shots on here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Going for goal!
In a wider area, delivered into the box, and we've got a goal. That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Cleverly done. This might be it.
In with a chance.
An incisive pass. In with a chance. Space for the shot.